it's the first day of archery season. I have Shane Reed behind the camera. Set up along a cornfield here. I shot a deer here last year. Bunch of acorns right in front of us. We're not very high in the tree, but we'll see what happens. Shane says there's going to be deer in here. We spooked a few on the way in. Sometimes there's not too much you can do about that. But got a couple hours of daylight left, so see what happens.
She goes. Out of Toth's life forever.
Well, that's about 7 yards. I caught it.
Well, get loaded up.
Behind a compound. Man, that sucks.
If I was to ask you, what more would you want a deer to do? What would it be?
She was coming right towards this tree, and I thought, cut right there. It'd be perfect.
What'd she do?
Cut right there. Yeah, how do you blow that shot? Seriously. Well, we're out here once again to try her out. Got some scraping and rubbing going on in here. Missed the doe about 6 yards away here the other night.
Good shot.
Easiest shot of my life. Fudged it. We got a good wind for here tonight. Lots of acorns around. Hopefully deer will meander through. Reed says they're going to be moving early. I venture a guess we're not going to see deer till close to dark. But he'll probably be right.
This one right there, at 7 yards. Tonight, Doug misses one right there at 8 yards. I seen the blood fly out of her. Double.